Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Peace be with you.
And with your spirit.
Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, this evening the Lord gathers us together to celebrate before the relic of St. Francis Xavier this Holy Mass offered in his honor. This evening the Lord calls us as well to be his disciples, those who are in love with him, and his missionaries, those who, knowing the love of Christ, spread that good news of God's salvation to their brothers and sisters. We come with faith and devotion. We come with our intentions, asking for the great graces that this occasion provides, especially for conversion of heart, to become deeper friends of the Lord, to become his missionaries. We pray also for the particular healings in our lives that we need. Let us then acknowledge, call to mind the wonderful mercy of God, and ask for forgiveness of our sins as we begin this Holy Mass.